that were great bands. Smart songs with singing and power pop, great bands. And Pine Grove.
Yeah.
As soon as they say one, they feel like themselves. I watched a lot of music tonight from right back there at the end of the little pit area, and it was like Megan, who's doing the sound for us, and is killing it, by the way. Please give it up for Megan. It was a really nice picture watching Pine Grove from there. And same thing we said for Julian, who took us to like the right kind of church. So please give it up for Julian. It sounds like bullshit, but maybe I don't know what it sounds like. It's a privilege to get to share the stage with them, and I think this is the first tour I've ever done in my life where I think I'm the oldest person on the tour, and I think by about like 5 or 6 years. It used to be, if you don't die or quit, I used to be younger than everybody, and then at some point you're not, and it's a real privilege to get to play these songs next to people who are a little younger and are playing such amazing songs, and getting to watch that whole generation of crazy good songwriting that's happening right now, and getting to watch three of the best examples of it every night is a privilege. So one more time for all of you. And thanks to Lincoln Theater for having us. Fucking beautiful place to play a show. Everyone's got stuff back there. I'll come say hi in a bit. My name is Kevin Devine from Brooklyn, New York. You are, as always, a total pleasure. If you feel like a road trip, we're in Charlotte tomorrow. But otherwise, we'll see you probably in 6 months, because I always come back. So, thank you very much.